I came back home, my hotel room, and in Walmart I didn't find any sunglasses. They say that they even don't know when it will be again. But I found this in Dollarama, and price I was just super shocked. Only 1.25 Canadian dollars. Of course, this is not super quality, but at least it will protect my eyes from this super bright sun in Canada, in Winnipeg. Let's take a look. What did I buy? Так. Does it look good? At least this is good with my jacket. Okay, this is one. I took two. Okay, let's take a look at the second one. And number two, also good with my jacket. So looks like second one even better. But anyway, it's good to have not only one sunglasses, because this is really super cheap, even maybe cheaper than in Malaysia. Then why not? Yeah. Okay. So tomorrow I have some appointments. Tomorrow I will go outside. Sunglasses. Of course, I will need to take away this stuff. This is UV protection 400. I don't really understand what does it mean.